am not going to be doing an Illusion of Gaia video because, frankly, I'm stuck. I'm still having issues with vampires. I want to do an Illusion of Gaia video, but those damn bosses are becoming a pain in my ass. They're absolutely becoming a pain in my ass. So instead, I'm going to Dragon Fantasy Book 2 video. As I said, this particular area I think is brand new to me. I don't remember playing this when I was playing it on my Vita. So I have no idea when the boss is coming up, but I did reach a save point, so that means there's probably something nearby, even if it's just nothing but the halfway point of the dungeon. My back and arms are very itchy, as are some of my legs and my feet. It's this time of year, my skin gets very dry, it breaks out in a rash, almost like a hive. And yeah, I don't like it. All I want to do is just like take a cheese grater to my back and just like grate my skin away. That's how itchy it is. It is bloody annoying, but you know what? Anyways. Okay, chances are I need to go through that tunnel, but I'm gonna check out this area. Yeah, chances are this area is not where I'm supposed to go, which means there may very well be treasure! So there's a treasure trove here, and yeah, I know I haven't been uploading videos for the last little while. I was working full time for about a week and a day, and then they switched me to a new location, and that new location was and I said, you know, I'll gladly go back to the old location, but apparently they're convinced of to take me back to the old location, and they just thought I'd quit. I did not quit, I just didn't want to go back, I just didn't want to go to the, new place they have, and here, you know what? People are stupid. And I should have known better than to have them think that, oh, maybe he wants to go back to the old location after all he was in the cleaning. What the hell is this? I think that's a new enemy, the, tanks. Kind of looks like mechs, but they're not. Mech tanks? Are mech tanks even a thing? You know what? If I can, anyways. I'm gonna see if I catch them one. I'm still going to see about capturing one. Well, so much for capturing that one, I killed it. You know, I do know they don't exactly have a, you know what, maybe that tunnel wasn't the place I was supposed to go. No. Well, you know what, I'm not going back. Where's my house? We need some healing. I don't want to capture the flame enemies because they're weak. I doubt I can, capture the turret. I sincerely doubt I can capture the turret. wall one, even one of the turn, unless I can, like, deploy it or something. Is that something you can expect more out of a, RTS game, which I am going back to. I should see, RTS game that I have up next is a, King Duras, and those particular levels are, quite lengthy. So I am not going to do it until A, I know I have the time, and B, I have a bit of a strategy, because I am not going to be, probably not going to be doing that mission or that level. In one go. I'm probably going to be, build up my base. And then maybe, save my game and go back to it. Because after kill that one level was a bitch, I remember. King Duras is, definitely more challenging than in Command & Conquer 3. In fact, the first level. Usually in Command & Conquer games of all types, the first level is like 15 minutes. That's not so true with some King Duras. I'm going to destroy the turret, and I'm going to see about capturing that, and it works. I do have deluxe capture net, but I, damn it! I'm gonna use deluxe capturing it, I know. Oh, look, a save point. I'll heal up how long I've been recording. I've been recording for that long, honestly. That's confusing, and this is a dungeon. Which means there's probably a boss coming up. I don't want to make something a short video. I think the last video I did was a little bit short. I don't remember, and I said it's been a while since I've uploaded. I'll be honest with you, I don't exactly watch my own videos. Sometimes I do and realize there's a problem with editing, and I go, oh shit, what happened? Because that was not what it was like when I was editing, like whenever there's a, for example, a bit of a skip ahead in my speech, or you hear my countdown. Big ass robot. Big ass robot's asleep, I'll be damned. This might be a, well, you know what, I almost always do a, press A to continue my JRPG that I usually very rarely use magic C for healing unless it's, you know, part of the experience, which, let's be honest, I don't do games like Final Fantasy II. I'll use magic, or when I am forced to have a black mage, I'll use magic, but the problem is, magic to me, depending on the RPG, it's, not quite part of the, too good to use club. But I tend to save magic for bosses and healing. I don't like using black magic on minor enemies because, you know, my, warriors and knights and, you know, my grunts. You can deal with the, minor enemies. I don't want to waste MP for a spell. On a minor enemy. I just don't. Update or something, they tell you, you know, like, beat up or near death or something, but lately that hasn't been happening. I die a little bit confused as to why. Just a little bit confused. I swear you were, how long have I been recording? Not long enough. I am going to save my game here. Take care, everybody. Have yourself a good day.